slow in Thai is ช้า and behind me you can see this is a poster from the Thai movieWelcome back to my channel and now I'm in Singapore. For this video, you can learn Thai with me. In Singapore, they use English as an official language and many signs in English. So I gonna see the sign and then I gonna translate to you how to say this word or how to say this one in Thai. Like for example, if you see this word slow in Thai isช้าช้าช้า yeah like that if you're watching from English speaking country just let me know in the comment down below and I'm sure most of my viewers in this channel you are English speaking right maybe you can see the sign in English and then you can try to how to say this word in Thai if you don't know no worry I gonna teach youAnd if you are new on my channel, don't forget to click like and subscribe my channel. Are you ready? Let's get started. And today I plan to going to the Marina Bay. I gonna take a bus, go to the Marina Bay. Yeah, let's follow me. This is a toilet. Toilet in Thai is ห้องน้ำ ห้องน้ำFor the word slow down slow in Thai is cha 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 and down in Thai is mean long is a opposite from up is mean khun down is mean long so slow down in Thai is mean cha long watch out for vehicle watch out in Thai is meanระวัง watch out it's mean ระวัง for vehicle the vehicle in Thai is mean ยานพาหนะ so this side is mean watch out for vehicle in Thai is ระวังยานพาหนะ yeah like thatLook in Thai is มอง or ดู For this one is overhead bridge in Thai is สะพานลอย Alright, now I'm arrived at the Marina Bay, but now I'm going to the Capital Spring.I want to go to the Sky Garden at the 51st floor. Okay, follow me. No smoking in Thai is ห้ามสูบบุหรี่ห้ามสูบบุหรี่ห้ามสูบบุหรี่ No smokingBut if you see the sign like no smoking or ห้ามสูบบุหรี่ but if you want to smoke maybe you want to ask the Thai staff maybe you stay at the hotel maybe you want to ask them like oh where can I smoke in Thai is สูบบุหรี่ได้ที่ไหนครับสูบบุหรี่ได้ที่ไหนครับสูบบุหรี่ it means smokingที่ไหน is mean where ครับ is mean like make it polite you can ask the staff like where can I smoke in Thai is สูบบุหรี่ได้ที่ไหนครับสูบบุหรี่ได้ที่ไหนครับ and you can see the bridge right the bridge in Thai is สะพานLevel 51 Exit in Thai is ทางออก Alright guys, now I'm arrived at the Capital Spring at the 51st floor. If you want to come up here and you no need to buy the ticket, you can come up here for free. If you go to the place that maybe you're not sure that place you no need you need to buy the ticket or not, maybe you can ask the Thai staff or the local Thai how to say I need to buy the ticket. I need to buy the ticket. I need to buy the ticket in Thai is ต้องซื้อตั๋วไหมครับต้องซื้อตั๋วไหมครับต้อง is mean must or need. ซื้อ is mean buy. ตั๋ว is mean ticket. ไหม is mean or not. ต้องซื้อตั๋วไหมครับต้องซื้อตั๋วไหมครับต้องซื้อตั๋วไหมครับต้องซื้อตั๋วไหมครับ For this place no need to buy the ticket. No need to buy the ticket in Thai is ไม่ต้องซื้อตั๋วไม่ต้องซื้อตั๋วไม่ต้องซื้อตั๋วไม่ต้องซื้อตั๋วBuy something to eat at Satay by the Bay. This way, follow me.
Waterfall in Thai is น้ำตก น้ำตก
Audience comment on my video. They comment it from Kun Pat Low or Kun Put Low. Sorry, yeah, if from pronunciation, ah. And Kun Pat Low say, suggest you me should try other local famous food instead, such as satay. Taste different a lot from Thailand. Okay, Why not? Let's try. I will go to order the satay.
Hello, 我要这个。
什么肉？
猪肉。
还有。
好了好了。
快快搬。
好，谢谢。
Why they call this place is Satay by the Bay? As you can see behind me, is the bay, and the bay in Thai is ao. The bay, ao. Now it's raining. Raining in Thai is ฝนตก ฝนตก. For the word ฝน is mean rain. ตก is mean fall. So it's raining in Thai is ฝนตก ฝนตก.
Museum in Thai is พิพิธภัณฑ์ พิพิธภัณฑ์ พิพิธภัณฑ์
That's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed my video and learned some Thai word and some Thai phrases. Thank you so much for watching and hope to see you again next video. Bye bye.